Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be eating this Korean hot dog sauce. I'm super scared about this. I'm going to don't try. Let me just take a big breath. I'm watching Lily Sign, by the way. So let's start!
Nikki, thank you so much for helping me out with this baby shower. What? No. Thank you for helping me out with Bree's baby shower. I mean, after all, you know, she's my sister. Yeah. I mean, I am her best friend, and she did ask me to handle this first. So, you know, thank you.
Aww.
Really, thank you for that. You know, she's my twin sister. We are, like, literally spiritually connected. I mean, there's this one time Bree got a paper cut, and my fist started tingling. I'm in the same country.
Oh my god, thank you.
You know what?
Hi!
Hey, here's some champagne. Welcome. You have to take a sip every time you say the word baby. Oh, that's one for me right there. Not being pregnant is awesome. Ladies, can I get everyone's attention, please? First of all, I just want to thank you all for being here today. It means so much to us. And Bree, I just want to give you this amazing toast. I just want you to know that you are so special to me. And I love you so, so much.
Aww.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I just like to say, Bree, you're my best friend. And I'm so honored that we're so close. You could almost say we're like the best tag team of all time. Hi everyone, me again. Yes, Bree's twin sister. I just want to say that I am so thrilled that Bree and I have approximately 99% of the same DNA. Here's the science. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Bree's best friend. I'm practically like her other half. If you take a quick scroll through Instagram, you'll see that I'm tagged all up in there. It's basically like a little tribute to me. Well, here's to someone who's known Bree since a sperm is fertilized an egg. Blood is truly thicker than water. So here's the blood.
Yay, blood.
To quote Edna Buchanan from Google Images, friends are the family you choose. Thanks for choosing me, Bree. So Bree, since you can't drink, and I am your one and only roommate, and of course, your biological sister, I'm going to have this drink with you. Baby! To you, bestie.
Baby!
Ow! Drink! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Baby got back!
Nice.
And I was like, baby, baby, baby! And you'll always be my baby! Baby beluga! I think the baby's coming.
Nikki, you are the best man.
No, but this is my sister. I'm delivering this
okay,
baby.
Oh, crap. I'm already sanitized. Look at me, okay? I'm going to deliver the hell out of this baby. Oh, this kid's going to pop out and give me 5 stars on
Postmates. Oh, out of my way.
Hey, if it is, make sure you guys watch my video.
Hi,
don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye.
Bree, you're a vagina.